On Saturday, the 14th of February, the popular Festival di Sanremo came to the end of the 65th edition with the announcement of the new winner, the group Il Volo. Il Volo was one of the 16 competing acts in the final and competed against Nek and Malika Ayane in the super final.
Il Volo con grande amore, secondo Nek con faccia grande amore.
Il Volo did not only win the Sanremo Festival, but also the Italian ticket to Vienna.